Can I ask you to read something for us?
Sure. I'm going to be burglarizing my own dialogue, you know, for this, for the nation, so.
All right. You're allowed.
This is an encounter between a detective and a guy on the street who's a gang member who just got shot, and he's interviewing the guy in a hospital in the Bronx. And the detective's name is Milton, and the guy who got shot, his name is Carlos. I'm not even going to ask you who threw the shot, because I know you didn't see, right? Milton was talking to the head-banded Shakespeare Avenue banger who was sitting up in his wheel-lock gurney in the trauma room of the St. Anne's ER. "Where are my clothes at?" the victim ducking and weaving in an effort to look past Milton, standing less than a foot away from him in the curtained-off space. "Call the damn nurse." Milton gave it a beat, watching dispassionately as the traumatized tissue around Carlos Hernandez's bullet-creased temple finally began to balloon in earnest, forcing the thick gauze dressing to slowly rise like a bloody souffle. "You know what?" Milton finally said. "Don't take care of me. Take care of it yourself, or at least let him get another crack at you and finish what he started. Because God's truth," Milton shut his notepad, "I don't give a damn." "Yeah, see, you're going psychological on me." "Really, I'm not. I mean this from the bottom of my heart, soldier boy. I don't give a damn. Just try not to let it go down near a playground or on a basketball court. That's all I ask." Milton never saw the point of the detective squad getting involved in a gang shooting so early in the game like this, knowing that the 4-6 street intel unit, on a first-name basis with every young Morlock out there, had probably already hauled in their informants. By this afternoon, they would not only be smart-bombing the streets looking for the shooter, but scarecrowing the two beefing crews, Shakespeare overall and Creston on top, from any planned retaliation and or re-retaliation. The fact of the matter was, only 2 hours after getting creased, Carlos here was already old news. The only thing anybody cared about right now was minimizing the inevitable mayhem to come. "I tell you what," Milton said, leaning in and putting a hand on Carlos's bare knee. "Give me a name and you get one free get-out-of-jail card. On me." "I ain't in jail. Not today. You like putting your hand there? I'd rather put it around your throat." Milton turned to leave. "Hey, you're supposed to give me your card," Carlos said. "I would, but I'm running kind of low. Psychology, my butt."
Give me a name, huh?
Yeah.
Richard Price, thank you so much.
Oh, you're welcome. Pleasure.